The St. Lucia Bureau of Standards implemented a vehicle pre-shipment inspection program for used motor vehicles from May 1, 2022. The initiative incorporated into the existing compulsory standards compliance program sought to eliminate the entry of non-compliant vehicles into the market. According to the director at the SLBS, Verne Emmanuel, the measure is meant to curtail the increasing incidence of defective vehicles. He reports that since the implementation in May, the Bureau has safeguarded many consumers from this fate.
SLBS is pleased to report that we have completed 1 month of the pre-shipment inspection. The program commenced on the 1st of May. We have received, in that period, we have inspected in our source markets 161 vehicles, of which 39 of them did not pass first inspection. The majority of the issues that are being highlighted are with snow tires and the requirements of compliance with the tire standard, which is what the pre-shipment inspection in St. Lucia is also based on.
The director reveals that the SLBS remains satisfied with the work done in the program thus far and looks forward to furthering gains for the St. Lucian consumer.
We are very satisfied that the results of the program are bearing fruit. We believe that this program will continue to bear fruit and protect consumers, ensuring certainty in trade, in ensuring that they receive value for money and that the vehicles that are imported into St. Lucia are fit for their purpose.
Emmanuel says more changes are in the pipeline which would allow consumers a more streamlined process through the vehicle pre-shipment inspection program. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Darius.